sure to get a full ladle full.
What's up, everybody? You're back here for another episode of Chef Henny. Today we're gonna be making Henny pizza. It's gonna be fantastic. You're gonna need flour, smashed tomatoes, cheese, and the magic juice itself. First, you're gonna need to get your dough nice and flat. If you ain't got the sauce, you're lost. It's all in the foot placement.
You're gonna make sure that you move in an orbiting motion.
Next is the flour.
You're going basketball the cheese.
We gonna wait. It's time!
Now you're gonna cut the pizza.
That is not a Johnny's pizza cut. This is a Johnny's pizza cut.
Boss, I'm new. If it ain't brown, put it down.